Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to increase photo quality in Snapseed. Improving photo quality in Snapseed involves a combination of enhancing details, adjusting colors, and fine-tuning the overall image. So here's a step-by-step guide to help you enhance the quality of your photo. The first thing to do is to launch Open Snapseed application and tap on the plus button to open up a photo you want to edit. Select a picture from your device's photo library. Once you select an image, tap on Use at the top right corner. After you do that, click on the Tools tab at the bottom. Select Tune Image option in the pop-up at the top left. Now adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation, ambience, highlights, shadows, and warmth in the options. Make use of all of these options. Swipe right in order to apply an effect, or if you want to decrease the intensity of the effect, drag to the left hand side of the screen. Use your fingers and adjust the brightness and other options according to your preference. Use the saturation, ambience options in order to give your photo more vivid. After making use of all of these options, go back to Tools, but before that, save the changes by tapping on the tick mark at the bottom right. Now go to Tools again at the bottom and click on Details. Tap on the slider at the bottom and then increase the structure to enhance the detail and texture in the photo. Go to Sharpening tool and then increase it to make the edges in the photo crisper. Be careful not to overdo it as it can introduce noise. After you use this Details tool, tap the tick mark at the bottom right, and as you can see that the picture is now more sharp and in a better quality. Go back to Tools again after you do that and then click on HDR Scape. Once you choose HDR Scape, you will be able to see that the effect has now been immediately applied to the picture. Use the Nature, People, Fine and Strong options at the bottom. In order to enhance the dynamic range of your photo, you can choose a preset and adjust the filter according to your own preference as well. So once you do that, tap on the tick mark at the bottom right, and then you will be able to increase your photo quality on Snapseed. After you are happy with your result, tap on Export at the bottom right and choose one of the save options to save your picture on your device. So that is how you can easily increase the photo quality using Snapseed in one of your image. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.